students, in the previous class we discussed about the different generation of our computer system. Totally we discussed the 5 generation. So in this class we shall go to the another concept, that is evaluation of our computers. So in the earlier days, every mankind are using some stones, sticks, pebbles and also fingers for the calculation. But due to the limitations of that things, he go to the construct for the tools for the calculations. In the earlier days, every mankind are using some sticks, pebbles and stones and also fingers for the calculation. Due to the limitations of that, he constructing some tools for the calculation. Totally he constructing a 9 tools for the calculations. In that, the first tool is abacus. So the first tool is abacus. The first tool is abacus. So this abacus will be, this was developed in the 2500 BC, and this abacus is first calculating machine which is used for the counting. This abacus is first calculating machine. First calculating machine which is used for the counting. And this abacus, which is made up of the beads on the quartz, which is made up of beads on the quartz. Beads on the quartz. These beads will represent the digits. Represents the digits, and these quartz will represent the decimal digits. Position of the decimal digits. So this abacus is made up of the beads on the quartz. These beads will represent the digits, and also this quartz will represent the position of the decimal digits. Then what is the function of these beads and quartz beads, which is used for the simple arithmetic calculation? These beads and quartz are used, or this abacus are used for the simple arithmetic calculation. Simple arithmetic calculation such as addition, multiplication, division and also subtractions. So this abacus, which is used for the simple arithmetic calculation such as addition, multiplication, division and also subtraction. So now the reason for studying this abacus is, in this newly developed modern computers or advanced computer, this abacus will be widely used, because to developing the modern computer, the complex calculation will be calculated by using this abacus. So to developing the modern computers, this abacus are widely used in the nowadays also. So this abacus will be developed in the year 2500 BC, and which is the first calculating machine which is used for the counting. And this abacus will made up of the beads on the quartz. These beads will represent the digits, and this quartz will represent the position of the decimal digits. And this abacus, which is used for the simple arithmetic calculation such as addition, multiplication, division and subtraction. So this will be, abacus will be nowadays also widely used to developing a modern computer to solving the complex calculation. So now we move on to the second one, that is Napier bones. The second one is Napier bone. This Napier bone was developed in the year 1640 AD by the John Napier. John Napier. This Napier woods was developed in the year 1640 AD by the John Napier, which is made up of the bones for the calculation. This Napier bones are made up of the bones for the calculation. So the third one is slide rules. Third one is slide rules. This slide rules, which is developed by the William Albright. William Albright. This slide rule was developed by the William Albright, which is based on the principle. This slide rule, which is based on principle, which is based on principle that the actual distances from the starting point of the rule, which is directly proportional to the logarithm of the numbers printed on the rules. So this slide rules, which is based on the principles that the actual distances from the starting point of the rules, which is directly proportional to the logarithm of numbers which are printed on the rules, which is based on the principle that actual distance from the starting point of the rule, from starting point of rules, is directly proportional to, which is directly proportional to the logarithm of numbers. Logarithm of numbers which are printed on the rule. Printed on the rule. So the third evaluation is slide rule, which is developed by the William Albright, and which is this slide rules is based on the principle, that is the actual distances from the slide rule, actual distances from the starting point of the rule, which is directly proportional to the logarithm of number which are printed on the rule. So this is about the third evaluation, that is slide rule. So the fourth one is Pascaline. Fourth one is Pascaline. It was developed in the year 1642 AD. 1642 AD. Here the Blaise Pascaline, developed the first mechanical calculating machine, that is called Pascaline. Here in the year 1642 AD, the Blaise Pascaline developed first mechanical calculating machine. Mechanical calculating machine. The first mechanical calculating machine, which is called as Pascaline. This Pascaline had a box with the 8 wheels. That wheels are called as dials. These Pascalines had a box with 8 wheels. That wheels are called as dials, and it could addition, multiplication, division, and also subtractions the large number. This Pascaline, it could addition, multiplication, subtraction, division of the large number. This Pascaline is also produces. Also precursor to the today electronic calculation. Electronic calculations. So the fourth evaluation of the computer is Pascaline. in the year 1642 AD by the Blaise Pascal. He is developed the first mechanical calculating machine that is called as Pascaline. This Pascaline had a box with the 8 wheels. That wheels is called as dials, and it could be addition, multiplication, subtraction and division of the large numbers, and it is also, this is the predecessor to the today electronic calculating machine. So this is about the fourth evaluation, that is Pascaline. Now move on to the fifth one, that is Leibniz calculator.
Difference engine.
these different engine which is developed by the British mathematician and engineer called Charles Babbage. Seventh one is developed by the difference engine which is developed by Charles Babbage in the year 1822. This Charles Babbage, he is the designed the first automatic calculating machine. He designed first automatic calculating machine. Automatic calculating machine, which is he called as difference engine. Later he called it as an analytical engine. Analytical engine. Charles Babbage in the year 1822 he designed the first automatic calculating machine. He called it as a difference engine. Later he called it as a analytical engine. This analytical engine, which is consisting of, it consists of units. It consists of units. These units have become the basic principle for the developing of modern computers. Hence, this Charles Babbage we call as the father of the computer system. This Charles Babbage, he designed the first automatic calculating machine. He called it as an analytical engine. This analytical engine will consist of units. These units become the basic principle for developing a modern computer. Hence, this Charles Babbage we called as a father of the computer. So, the next evaluation is Charles Babbage, after designing the analytical engine, in the year 1833, the Lady Ada Lovelace. Lady Ada Lovelace, she written the first computer program. Computer program. Hence we call her as the first programmer of the computer system. After developing the analytical engine by the Charles Babbage, in the year 1833, the Lady Ada Lovelace, she written the first computer program. Hence we call her as the first programmer of the computer. So this first programming development is the eighth evaluation of our computer system. So the last and ninth one is Hollerith tabulating machine. The last one is ninth one, Hollerith tabulating machine. Hollerith tabulating machine. This Hollerith, in the year 1889, he is designing one counting machine for counting the US people. He designed counting machine to count the USA people. So this is the main or first, this is main electronic counting machine. This is the one of the main electronic counting machine. Counting machine which is reads the inputs on the punch card and processing that inputs electronically. It reads inputs on the punch card and processing the inputs electronically. electronically. So the last evaluation of the computer is Hollerith tabulating machine. It was developed by the Hollerith in the year 1889. He has designed one counting machine for counting the US people, and this was the main electronic counting machine which is reads the inputs on the punched card and processing that inputs electronically. So these are all about the evaluation of our computer system. I hope you all guys are understood this session. Okay, I will stop here. We'll continue in the next class. Thank you all.